Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls Arena. I am Amethyst Lunatari. I sworn it was more daytime when I first came here. It's getting a little light going. 5:51 early morning. Okay, so I may or may not have lied at the end of the last episode. I said we're going to explore this city in, or at least some of it, in Black Marsh. We're in Black Rose, but I'm not completely sure. Now that I remember, Black Rose. There were people walking all around. I don't see them now, and it's darker. All I did was rest. Figure when you load, it would be the same time. I don't know. Anyway, Black Marsh we're in. Oh, it could even be Somerset Isle, for all I know. All she told me was that it was a southern area. Man, it doesn't even say. We came from Valenwood. We don't have the map. I mean, we don't have the quest. So far we've... Skyrim. We start in Hammerfell. Then Skyrim. Then was it Somerset Isle? And then Valenwood? Oh no, we've done three. We've done three so far. So Hammerfell, Skyrim, and Valenwood. So, she said it was a southern area of Tamriel, which could be Somerset Isle, Elsweyr, or Black Marsh. I kind of guess Black Marsh, but it could be either of these. So we gotta walk around and see what people say. I mean, we could go to the official chambers. There are people walking around. Where is the Halls of Colossus? Have you tried asking at a temple? They seem to know everything. Okay, so where is the nearest temple? Not really sure. Go southwest for a while and ask there. Okay, so we're gonna look around a little bit. Southwest, well, it's kinda this way. He didn't say the temple is southwest, he said to ask southwest of here. Here's a weapon shop. I don't think that guy will tell me. What is this? Oh, that's a puddle. Oh, neat! And it's reflecting... Look at that, it's reflecting the building and everything. Oh, sweet. There's not a lot of people out. This is a temple, isn't it? Order of the Gentle Hand. Sounds promising. You enter the hallowed ground of the Order of the Gentle Hand sanctuary. The sounds of the summer rain mixing with that of the chanting clergy. All your attention, like the rare water, flows away. Yet the music sounds so ominous. I cannot help but be a little bit afraid. Watch that finger! You'll put someone's eye out with that thing. Wait. He told me to ask. I can't ask this guy anything. Bless, cure, heal. Exit. I feel like I'm being given the runaround here. Oh, there's more people about now. Maybe we'll find someone with an... who knows what they're talking about. Excuse me. Who are you? Oh, you are someone who crashes my game. Are you kidding me? Yeah, that crashed me. Oh, okay. Alright. One more time with feeling here. Told me to look southwest-ish. I think people are just starting to emerge from their houses. But yet it's not too dark out to where I'm being attacked by random stuff. So I'm gonna ask. I mean, maybe I need to ask at a certain temple. Seems likely. I was over here. I crashed here. This is the Order of the Gentle Hand. Just in case I crash again. Where are people? People, I require thy aid. I mean, maybe I should go. Well, that's the gate out. Haha! All the way in that corner appears to be the audience chamber. That's a gate out, and looks like they have two gates out. Let's start heading east, and maybe we'll run into somebody. Well, we'll just run all the way. All the way home. Wee. No. We'll head all the way to the King or Queen's audience chamber. I really love the puddles. It's awesome. I mean, it is functional as a puddle. You see it changes when you... depending on where you move to. There's like no one out. It's crazy. Six, 11 in the morning. Are these people? Who are these? Well, those are street lights. Close! Street lights and people are very similar. Jeez, I don't know. Oh, wow. I'm in this huge open area. So we want to go northeast, if I'm going to go that way, I guess. At least until people come out, I'll ask a person. What's that? Is it day music now? We got day music. We switched to day music. Sounds promising. Hello! Oh, you're a wizardy type. Where is the Halls of Colossus? Have you tried near Elsweyr? I heard something strange happened thereabouts. Okay, I guess we're going to Elsweyr. That's all I need. One person tell me Elsweyr, and I'm going to Elsweyr. I have a few things to sell, but not that many. Alright, so Elsweyr we have Corinth, Tarval, on the corner, I mean on the, this peninsula here, Senshal, Alabaster, Rimmon, Orc Rest, River Hold, and Dune. Let's go to Dune. Dune. Start asking about the spice. Dune stands forever. Challenge our land if you dare, for we are the best blades of the south, and we'll show any who come to our door adventure. I'm sure you do. I guess it's like nighttime now. Uh, 1227 at night. Not a fan. We need to find a tavern. Oh, unlock these alleys, actually. So easy to get stuck. Let's go this way. Well, that's the outer wall of the city. Heading south. What's the layout here? Oh. Yeah, I don't think I'll find much here. I need to start heading east. What?
Why do you choose to align against me when it is obvious that I will destroy you?
Destroyer!
Each piece of the staff comes into your possession, it becomes easier to find you. And I have done just that. Face my creatures if you dare! I am through toying with you!
But I like being toyed with. Ah! So you're the creatures, huh? Creatures of the night! You just look like Dolph Lundgren dudes to me. These guys usually don't have anything magical, but... Those are his creatures? I mean, jeez. East. I'll destroy you! That was pretty cool. I like his little speeches. Entertaining. My kingdom for an inn! Before he sends more Dolph Lundgren guys after me. Weapon shops, not helpful. Is this the mage? I'm working on my map, but it looks like a temple, you think, with the stained glass windows. It is a temple. Right. I believe that one guy was telling me to ask around at a temple. That's not even in this. I cannot find. Do you guys have taverns? I mean, do they exist in Elsweyr? That's a weapon shop. It's... Oh, brother. Ghosty. I'm finding nothing. Oh. You fall into water. So that's a great idea. Where the hell am I? I don't want to go into the hedge maze. Let's check these buildings to the south, though. There's quite a bit. I mean, one of them's gotta be a tavern. What is this? Is this one? I can't see the sign. It is! It's the Blue Guard. I would like to be guarded by the Blue Guard. The heat and humidity of the day... Day? What are you talking about? ...have disappeared and has turned out to be a pleasantly cool night. Oh. The torches on the walls of the Blue Guard light up many a sunburned face. Well, I guess I passed through this area during the day. At least partially. On horseback. Hi. Don't bother with a cheap room at the Blue Guard, Breton. Get at least a double. Why? Looks like they'll let anyone into the Blue Guard these days. Yeah, I know. Look how the cat dragged in. I'm sorry, but if you thought I looked friendly, you were mistaken. Oh. Speaking of not looking friendly, oh, but my weapon away. Hey, Hot Stuff. I have zero interest in you or anything you have to say, Breton. By the Rat God! No offense, Breton, but would you mind stepping a little upwind of me? Well, I'm sorry, it's been a long journey. The bartender will be more than happy to help you. Just move along now. So friendly here and elsewhere. I haven't seen any Khajiit yet. And the Khajiit, by the way, do not look like Khajiit. They look like humans with face paint. But they're the, they're a different race with, like, very minor cat-like, appearance. As in, barely at all. They've explained it away with the lore. Forget the, what they call this race, and there's the Senshal, and there's a race that looks completely like a huge panther or lion or something like that. So I've got all different kinds, all different species, subspecies, I don't know what you even call it, of a... Khajiit. I'm gonna get a room. I've been advised to get a double. I'll stay one day this time. But don't let anyone know I'm only charging you 20 gold. It'd ruin my reputation. You're the one who came up with the price. You know what? This year's harvest looks like the best ever. I'm not looking for work. This thing I get asked about the Halls of Colossus, but no, I haven't heard of any positions available in the palace in weeks. The innkeeper shakes his head. You might want to seek an audience with King Abir personally at the palace, if that sleazy circle of elders will even let you in, that is. Really? The circle of elders will not, might not let me in? That would be interesting. I'd have to hack and slash my way past them. Oh, well, I don't want to sleep on a barrel, so... Seems like a good place. So it's... 1:36, so I'm gonna sleep 7 hours. Yeah. I wake up, indeed. Alright, that should be good. 8:39 in the morning. That was a storage area. Where's the way out? Good. All right, so where is Halls of Colossus? I don't know much about the Halls of Colossus, but I did overhear a man in a bar talk of something having been unearthed in Corinth. Hope that information helps. Hmm. Who are you? Oh, God. Oh, my God. I'm crashed again. Really? I haven't saved for, like, since the last time I crashed. I saved back, Alright, I'll see you guys back when we... I guess we gotta go to Corinth. But I wanna sell my stuff here first. Looks like I can't talk to people. See you guys in a second. Guys, he sent this now. He sent this against me. What is this thing? Alright, so just to get you guys up to speed, I got the other vision, same as before, from, what's his name, Jagar Tharn. And now instead of the two Dolph Lundgren guys showing up, I have this, which I've never seen before. I mean, an Earth Elemental? You know what? A stone golem. Interesting. I probably shouldn't let it hit me too many more times. Okay. So a stone golem this time. I figured you guys would like to see it. Tavern. The Black Dungeon. You told me to get the double. I don't know if that really makes a difference. Yeah, unbelievable, I know. Alright, so it is 7:40 in the evening. So I mean, 12 hours is probably fine, but just in case, 13. So, almost 9 a.m. I'd like some eggs, sunny side up, side of bacon, some hash browns. Thank you very much. Alright, so we gotta go to Corinth, apparently, but... Mark this here. Black Dungeon. I wanna, Hail. See, you don't look like even the Khajiit that this game has. It just looked like, I don't know, human beings. Who are you? I am called Tathalys Rhaekar, the city-state weaver. You know, I hope to be hired to make a new tapestry for the palace. That's right, I'm not supposed to be talking to people, but I gotta ask somebody where is the nearest store. Without hesitation, blah blah blah, ask for your map to inscribe the exact location. Excellent. Am I facing south? Can't tell. So I'm gonna go south and then east. And the city state dual store, okay. Should be over here somewhere. Ahead? The name's too long. I guess it's here. It's a Westmore. Wait, that's not west. Here. Stop staring at me, people. You make me nervous. You know what? Save. Because I keep crashing. Alright, let me in. You enter the city-state tool store, happy to be out of the summer heat. Many items of interest hang on the walls and in display cases in front of you. However... Oh, I wanted to... They're not selling anything good at all. I wanted to identify my things first. I mean, you can have that. That's a regular dagger. That torque is not valuable at all, so I'm going to sell that. It's probably an elven torque, I guess. Maybe dwarven. Ebony is much better. We just have this crystal. Ooh, it's expensive. Nope. Yeah, we don't have much to sell at all, actually. So, I want to go to the Mage's Guild. We might hold on to that crystal anyway. I do want to sell... I am curious how it is. Almost new. So the buckler takes a while to wear down. And that's in a worn state, so I want to... Yeah, get both of those. That's new. That's new. I haven't used it at all. So... Yeah, I guess this is going to be a miscellaneous episode, just looking around and crap. I gotta repair my stuff. And then I'll keep the crystal. Even if I would want to sell it. It's only one thing. Repair. Buckler of Strength. 10 days, 90 gold. And then repair. Silver Dagger of Strength. 10 days, 48 gold. Okay. So, this is my routine, guys. I normally keep off screen, but why not put it in now and again? We need to... Yeah. Head this way back to the Black Dungeon and we'll stay there for a while. Which we'll stay there for exactly 10 days. Cool shade and cooler drinks greet you as you make your way out of the heat and into the Black Dungeon, smiling at the serving wench who holds a mug of ale ready for the first thirsty man. Unfortunately, I am not a man, damn you. I have to use up my time first and then go... I don't know how much I slept for. Yeah, 13. So I have 11 left. So now can I rent more time? Stupid way to do things. Days. Counter for 80. Counter for 80. I said 80, you buffoon. Close enough. Back to sleep. I slept for 11 hours. So 240 hours. Oh wait, get my spell. Turned 29 hours, right? You wake up and you starve to death. The end. So, that should do it. My items should be ready. The sweat from my brow. He, whoever, does not, because he likes the sweat on his brow, because he's a manly man. Let's status. Buckler of Strength is ready. Silver Dagger of Strength is ready. Re-equip. We're good to go. You know, if I'm not close to the Mage's Guild, just ask this person where this might be. Where is the Halls of Colossus? Well, it's funny you should ask about that. The latest news is that something was found near Corinth. I checked there for more information. Try an inn, perhaps. Okay, go to Corinth and an inn. You don't get to ask those things. I mean, hear it in just work and rumors, not specific things. Could be different there. The Mage's Guild is not close. I'm just gonna go to Corinth. South of here. Okay, screw it. Go to Corinth. Where's all the Khajiit? Senshal sounds familiar. Okay, Corinth. It took 10 days to reach your goal. Corinth, heart of the province Elsweyr, greets our weary brethren. Find peace and rest within our walls. Unlikely, since it's at night. But thanks for the thought. What time is it? Oh, it's early morning. Maybe the beasties have gone to rest, gone to sleep. See the layout. Oh, yeah. We might find something around here. There's nobody ask. If I just run to the audience chamber, where would that be? In the corner, apparently. That might be the Mage's Guild, but they might not be open. There's another gate. They're not fooling around with these cities. These are cities. Alright, so northwest. Good thing about audience chambers is these people, the royalty people, never sleep. Royalty people, yeah, that's a good way to. Oh. East. Northeast. That's northwest. She's got enough statues? It might be that I have to go to an inn after all, but let's go bother the local royalty people. Royalty people! I have come for your hide. Can I ask you, maybe? Where is the Halls of Colossus? I heard that some priests found something just outside the city. They took whatever it was to the Mages Guild. I checked there for more information. The Mages Guild. Okay, where is the Mages Guild? Check to the west. Where I just came from. Okay, back to the west. Hopefully some people come out. It's 6 in the morning. Anything magey-like around here? That might be it. But then she should have said southwest. People, come out! I need to ask you where stuff is. I'm gonna save. Again, I thought I saw a person. It's a street light. The sun's coming up. Hooray! I could see it through the wall somehow. Oops. Yes, thank you. Where's the people? People, come out of your houses. Emerge! Wake up! I have to ask directions. I must ask you for directions. Where is the damn Mages Guild? Wait. No, that's... yeah, it's probably a temple. Wait, wait! Hello, hello. Good morning. Where's the Mages Guild? East. Damn you. Well, at least there'll be more people to ask. Oh! You might know where the Mages Guild are, is being that you're a mage. Okay, curious what you might have to say about the Halls of Colossus. I heard that the priests of Agamanus have declared war on the Mages Guild. It is said that their conflict arose over something the priests found which may lead to the Halls of the Colossus. I checked the Mages Guild for more information. Exactly, and where is that? That's what his name? Majbul Kabus says. I'll show you how close you are. Thank you. And that's kind of... yeah, wrong way. Okay, there's that building. Alright, so... well, to get there, we have to go around this, like that. It's in here? Yes. At least the door. Yeah, okay. While the local farmers have been gathering their crops, it would appear the mages have been collecting a harvest of their own. The Mages Guild is crowded with scrolls, relics, charms, and artifacts. Clearly some extensive trading between one town's guild to another's has been going on this fall. Fascinating. Truly fascinating. You are Sky. Thanks. I had no idea. Word of your inquiries concerning the Halls of Colossus have spread through the city. I asked like 2 people, and have come to my attention. I am Termain Up Kulthus, lore master of the Mages Guild here in Corinth. Perhaps we can help each other. A few days ago, a band of warrior priests from the Temple of Agamanus attacked the guild. They claimed that we had stolen from them a stone tablet that was sacred to their sacrament. In truth, we found a tablet amongst ruins far from here, but their leader, Sir Galandir, must have known the true nature of the tablet. It held the key to deciphering a part of the Elder Scrolls, the part that shows the location of the Halls of Colossus. After the attack, my guild was left too weak to retaliate. If you, if you will agree to recover the stone tablet, I will inscribe the location of the Temple of Agamanus onto your map. If you are successful, I will be able to decipher the location of the halls and tell them to you. However, to do this, I need the stone tablet first. Will you agree to help me? YN. Why did they put that there? I've never seen that before. Yes. You are brave and fair, and I humbly thank you for your help. You will find the Temple of Agamanus near Corinth. May the Lady bless your endeavors, and may you fare well on your journey. Termain inscribes the location of the Temple of Agamanus, Sir Galandir's fortress, onto your map. Alright, the Temple of Agamanus is Sir Galandir's fortress. Well, thank you. While I'm here, please tell me what this crystal is. Healing, I guess? Yeah, I had the others. I had another healing as well. Alright. Just out of curiosity. I have a couple crystals of healing. It says 9 charges. That's 14. Alright, so while I'm here, I'll buy another 10 potions of restore power from you. Seems like a good choice. Good idea, because I needed them last time. Buy potions. I would like 10. Very clever. Archmage Spooner would call you a shining wit. Now give me a serious offer so we can conclude this deal, alright, kid? Alright, how about 600? 600. One more time for 600. Ah! You just agreed now. Okay, cool. And anything? Any good magic items? A mithril belt. Adamantium belt. I think I have ebony belt. Bracelet of speed, agility, strength. Bracers of shielding. Ebony belt. Yeah, he's got plenty of belts. Yeah, I have an ebony belt, which is the best one, at least out of what he's selling. So it's another quest from the Mage's Guild. The Temple of Agamanus, I guess. Next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.